We are a group of SSIS students making a documentary for our Viable Vietnam Super Unit. Our group chose the topic mooncakes for our documentary because they're delicious and popular in Vietnam. We started off researching and trying to find people to interview. Here are some interesting facts we learned about mooncakes.
Mooncakes are important to the Vietnamese people and are eaten at the Moon Festival, which is celebrated every year in the mid-autumn. The festival is a chance for parents to spend more time with their children because normally parents are too busy farming. Most Asian countries celebrate the Moon Festival. The traditional mooncakes in the shop have a thick filling with a 2 to 3 millimeter crust. The filling is usually red bean paste or lotus paste with an egg yolk.
One of the main ingredients in the traditional mooncakes in Vietnam is lotus paste. Lotus paste is made from the lotus flower, which is the national flower of Vietnam. It is easy to get lotus seeds to make lotus paste. Because the geography in Vietnam is suitable for growing lotus. Lotus flowers need mud, and to make lotus grow, the climate has to be sunny.
Although we found some interesting facts while we were researching, none of the shops would let us interview them. We wondered why we kept getting rejected. We even had a plan G. Was there a secret ingredient that mooncake shops didn't want to reveal? We decided to ask some people that we know about mooncakes. This is what Ms. Ha and Ms. D believe.
In my opinion, there is a secret for their ingredients. Because you know, the mooncake, to make the mooncake, we have the same ingredient, but the way to attract more people by their products, they have the secret ingredient, and I think that's why they don't want to share with you.
They have to make the different ingredient and of the mooncake, so that they can meet the needs and the taste of the customer.
The way to make traditional mooncake sustainable is to continue offering a variety of different types like jelly, ice cream, chocolate, egg custard, dragon fruit, and snow skin. Mooncake makers are changing their product for the customer to cater for their different tastes.
While making our mooncake documentary, we discovered something we didn't know before. There is a secret ingredient. And the secret ingredient is...